In this short video, we will learn how to set a complex USB 2.0 trigger on the Beagle USB 5000 SuperSpeed Protocol Analyzer. The basic Beagle USB 5000 analyzer includes simple USB 2.0 triggers. With the expert option upgrade, users can create complex matches with up to 8 states and 6 matches per state to trigger a USB 2.0 capture. Now let's see this feature in action by creating a complex match to trigger on a mass storage write command. To get to the configuration window, click on Device Settings and select Configure Matching. Then click on the USB 2.0 Complex tab and check the Enabled box. The first state is automatically created. To add more states, click on the New State button. For this match, we will use 3 states. Notice that we can drag and drop states to quickly change their order. In the first state, let's create a match unit by clicking on New Match Action. We can choose from Data Match, Event, or Timer. We'll use a data packet match. Here we can select either packet or error. We'll use a packet. We will configure this match to find an out packet of type data 0 or data 1 that has an ACK with a data pattern of USB-C. This should match a test unit ready command. When this packet is matched, we will set the action to go to state 2. In state 2, we will set 2 data matches and 1 timer. The first data match will detect the success condition for the test unit ready command and will go to state 3. We will configure the second data match to detect the failure condition for the test unit ready command, which will trigger the capture. In the third match, we will set a timer. If neither of the above matches are detected in 500 microseconds, the capture will be triggered. Finally, in state 3, we will set a data match to detect a write command, which will trigger the capture. In our setup, we've set multiple trigger conditions. When the capture is triggered, all the pre-trigger and post-trigger data will be downloaded and displayed. In the transaction window, we will be able to see which state triggered the capture. Clicking on Write Config, let's save our complex match. Now, let's start the capture and connect our USB 2.0 stick and wait for the trigger to happen. Once the capture is triggered, we can click on the Find Next Trigger button to find it. Here we can see that the trigger happened in state 3, which means that the capture was triggered on a successful write command. Looking at the transaction after the trigger, we can see the data of interest. One thing to notice is that the trigger event may not be directly adjacent to the data of interest. This is because of how the software aggregates data for class-level decoding. If we look at packet view, we'll see the trigger event exactly when the data match happened. As we've seen, the USB 2.0 complex match and trigger system of the Beagle USB 5000 analyzer allows users to quickly and easily define multi-state data patterns to trigger a USB 2.0 capture. For more information about this feature and the other capabilities of the Beagle USB 5000 analyzer, please visit TotalPhase at www.totalphase.com.